Good boy! Good boy! Look at his freaking face. Here. Look at his freaking face. That's somebody that wants to get that ball. That's somebody that wants to get the ball. Hey, what's going on, guys? We're going to do some detection training with Steele today, and we're going to be taking him into this building, and we're going to be having him find 6 narcotics mills, all right? So we're going to run him in, and we're going to put him in different places. Brian's going to hide him. Me and Steele are going to find him, and then we're going to bring those same boxes out and start with a new hiding location. So this training session should take about 45 minutes, and that's about how long it should take when you're doing detection work. And in the beginning, dogs start using their eyes, and when they use their eyes, they'll overrun the location where the odor is, and then they'll come back and use their nose, okay? Steele's a working dog, so he's powerful. So he has on a training collar so that we can control him. So we're about to start this off, and we'll get going right here real soon. Out. waiting on me. Go. That's somebody that wants to get the ball. Still, come here. Let me get that off your face, bro. He ripped through that thing. He ripped the whole container open. Go, boy. Ah, leave it. Leave it. Here, hold that. Come here. Go, boy. Good boy. Good boy. He ripped through that thing. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. We got one more. Oh, is that it? Get it. Get it. Is that it? Good boy. Is that it? Good boy. Get it. Good boy. Good boy. Come here, Steele. You found it, bro. Alright guys, so that was still doing narcotic detection work inside the building. He did extremely well. He found all the odors and all the locations that we hid them in. He found heroin, PCP, methamphetamine, cocaine, marijuana, and ecstasy. So he found every single odor in every single location. Again, if you noticed him in drive work, he was extremely powerful. So a lot of times people don't understand when they get their home pet German Shepherd mixed up with a working dog, they think they're the same. They're absolutely not. His drive is different. Steele's a monster. And if he's not controlled, he'll make you pay. So you have to look at that in contents when you start talking about these European working dogs. A lot of people, they put title on European working dogs and their dogs are born in the U.S. and they're U.S. bred. Steele is completely European. So his drive is through the roof. So he'll work all day long. We have to slow him down or he'll keep working. So again, that's us doing detection work, but still we do detection work with dogs. So we run them in cars, we run them in buildings, we run them everywhere. So again, thank you all for watching. I'm Madison Bell. Y'all have a good one.